Tampa, Florida, along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. It has been a party atmosphere all across the city, and now with puck set to drop, is that a distraction, or does that help the players here now?
This helps because everybody realizes how cool this is for the city, how fun it is. They can't wait to get going.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. You can feel the intensity of this.
Here we go.
Total playoff
game four.
We're underway. Quick feed to Ovechkin. Off target. Pass back to the point. Hammers it on net. Denies him on the play. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd.
And Tampa. Row zero. Tampa Bay zero.
McDavid's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not in
100%.
Here's a short pass to McDonough. Big time defensive play. Moves it around along the half wall. Absolutely levels him. Kucherov's got it across the line. Here's the pass. Glove save by the goalie. Nice pass to the goaltender. Tries to get the puck over to Spezza. Here's a chance!
Oh!
Clutch save!
Forsberg save right there is an excellent one.
Blast from the point! And he says no! Takes the pass. Rocked on the play. Puck scooped up by Stamkos. Moves it to Aberg. Tries to get the puck to Johnson. Great hit on the play. Hall stick handling in his own zone. Takes the feed. Looks to set up at the point now. Works it across to point. And that one's stolen at center ice. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move and the puck disagreed with him.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it.
He scores! Jumps on the rebound!
What a rebound shot! 1-0 Toronto!
Toronto's got the game's first goal just past the midway mark of the first. What's the mindset now here?
They were just talking on the bench. Let's go get another. I like it. You're up one. Be aggressive. Go push the other team against the wall.
Gets the pad on it to keep it out! That's a solid check on the play. Shot stopped by the goaltender. And now he moves it to Killorn. Trying to shake the defender. And it kind of falls apart.
I thought he was clean in, and then you're right. It falls apart. He gets nothing for that.
Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Riley's lugging the puck. And now he angles it across to Marner.
Uh-oh.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
Toronto's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
Sends the pass over. Easily turned away by the glove.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
1 minute left. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Score! The Leafs add to their lead here in this first. They are off to a phenomenal start.
They've had the puck the whole of this first period. They're well deserved of this 2-0 lead.
And not much on that one. Moves it quickly over to Coburn. Passes it to Stamkos.
There's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes. See a few fans already jumping the gun there, trying to beat some of the lineups in the concessions and the washrooms.
3-2, Toronto up!
After 20 minutes of play, as both teams make their way to the room. Toronto's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two.
McDavid.
We are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Excuse me, boys.
Bulls are likely a little fortunate here that the game is close. They've not handled the puck very well, made some really poor decisions with it.
Uh-oh. Icing.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Toronto's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Knocked away. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Here they come on the attack. To his teammate, scores! Connor McDavid!
Toronto 2-0!
You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
What a captain. Connor McDavid. 3-0, I should say.
3-0,
Toronto.
They've been
Jesus,
terrific. Dominated the game at both ends of the ice.
Scored second
the
goal.
The game is what they want, and they're comfortably in front.
Nice defensive robbery on
nice
that.
Nice jump, Spencer.
Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Aberg's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Johnson's working it around in the corner. The referee's got his hand out, signaling a delayed penalty.
Boy.
And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hammers it from the point, right on the doorstep. Turns it away.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Whistle blown, stopping the play. Officials pretty much reacted once you heard the ooze from the crowd on that one. Boarding is the call.
The game has evolved to the point where you can't really hit anybody that hard anymore on the boards. You have to angle them in.
Oh, boom. How did he keep that one out? What a save.
Price.
Toronto's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Comes up with a big stop. Scooped up along the wall by Marner. Tampa Bay scores, putting the power in power play.
Did just about everything right on that man advantage. They capitalized.
The Bolts have shown.
I'm already ready. Just have to put
some time, James. They're down two. They've got a long
way to go to
come back into this.
Johnson's got the puck, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. McDavid's got it on the offensive end. Puts it in deep. Grabs the puck in the slot. Puck grabbed by Aberg. Quick pass to Sergachev. That's a solid hit. And now it's over to Aberg. Just wide. Grabbed along the board by Johnson. The Leafs have it against the wall. And we've got a 2-on-1. Blocker save. Scores! He shows no signs of slowing down. Alex Ovechkin. Toronto's offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into this second intermission with a large lead.
Slides the puck across to Spezza. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. From the point, they take control of it. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Oh, Weasel go off!
The tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Oh, rocked along the boards.
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit.
Directed over to Gardner.
The Lightning have taken control of the puck, and that one's broken up. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Takes that pass back at the point. Deflected in front. Nice stick save by the goaltender. Got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twig. There's the horn ending the period.
4-1.
The goaltender's breathing a huge sigh of relief as the clock turned out to be his best friend. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods as we get underway here in the third.
Ray Morrow is
between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Tampa Bay's players have been a total machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it. They lose the puck, they're losing the game.
Go, McDavid!
Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends a pass over. From the place 99 made famous.
Good.
Quick feed to
Go.
Marner. Marner's got it against the boards. Picked up along the wall by Ovechkin. And a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. Here's a short pass to Aber. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and
Good
tosses
try.
With the puck. And he moves it up to Spezza. Joseph's got it into offensive territory. Kalorn's got control of the puck in the corner. That goes wide. Moves it to hole. Puck dumped in. Hits him right into the boards.
Yeah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
Here's a chance. A two-on-one. Oh, comes up with a stop. Moves it quickly over to Spezza. Carries it in. Gets the puck in deep. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Killorn. Here they are on the attack. Takes a wrist shot. Stopped by the blocker.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Stopped by the goaltender. Solid hit on that play. And now he moves it quickly to Coburn. What a stop! Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Now he takes it over the line. Fires it into the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's got control of the puck. With authority. And he slides it quickly to Coburn. Marchman's got it through the neutral zone. Takes the feed from his netminder. Stevens takes it along the wing. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck hits out of play. Toronto's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Stevens. Crunches him into the boards. Moves right to the middle. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes the feed. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck behind the net. Now a quick pass to Marner. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Here's a short pass to Marner. Over the line they come. And it's a quick pass to Marner. Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one. With possession along the wall. Handles the puck. Denies him in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Along the half wall with the puck. Puck picked up by Point. Johnson's got it in the offensive zone. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
And he comes up with it. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. 26 seconds left. Angles it over to Brooks. Jabs the puck away. Gets in front of it. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. Johnson's carrying it ahead. Slides the puck over. And that's a paddling from the goaltender. Great timing to come up with the interception.
Gardner!
On the tip. Comes up with the stop. And that will close the book on this one here tonight. Well, a big win here tonight, and they take a commanding 3-1 lead.
That's a crushing loss for their opponents. You're in the series at 2-1.